Two people have been killed after a helicopter crashed into an apartment complex in Florida. According to reports, the fire rescue helicopter crashed near the beach airpark on Monday, shortly before 9 a.m. local time. Video footage shows the helicopter spiraling and plunging into the ground.